If you sow sparingly, don't complain if you don't get a big crop. Or you just get by. God doesn't intend for us just to get by. He expects us to thrive.
Yes, sir.
So, and when you thrive, other people hear about it. More than we sow.